The tiff over premium rescheduling is hurting interest for NHAI projects. Bloomberg TV India learns that infrastructure majors GMR and GVK have already given the highway regulators annual qualification process a miss in 2014. Amrita has details of that story. Amrita.
While not everything is lost for these two infra majors, but surely GMR and GVK seem to be taking a cautious approach as far as NHAI projects are concerned. Now, NHAI in an annual exercise calls for applications from infrastructure companies to pre-qualify for projects that would be awarded in that specific year. This time around, both GMR and GVK have not submitted applications for this specific process. What we understand from NHAI sources, GMR seems to have missed the deadline to submit these applications, while GVK has given it a complete miss. Now, what makes the absence most significant is the fact that in the 2013 pre-qualification process, GMR had applied for projects close to 18,000 crore rupees. GVK, on the other hand, had applied for projects to pre-qualify in the range of 4,500 crore rupees. Now, let me add, not everything is lost. They still have an option of pre-qualifying and applying for projects as and when they are tendered out in this specific year. We also spoke to both these companies. While GVK refused to comment on the story, GMR says it remains interested and would be participating in NHAI projects. Now, would be interesting to see what kind of interest do we see from infrastructure players in this bidding process in 2014, keeping two points in mind. One, GMR and GVK have been at loggerheads with NHAI over premium restructuring last year. And second, the infrastructure companies as well are reeling under pressure.